Mary Wright with Studio 360. Today we're going to do the, it has a couple different names. I've seen it been called the Dolphin Spin, the Tinkerbell Spin. It's just a really pretty spin. So we're going to do it on the static pole. We're going to use that same hand placement that we use for the carousel, the chair, and the straddle. So this is what it looks like. I'm going to take my inside foot, take my step. Okay, so to get into that, inside hand, nice and high. Get up on your tippy toes, give yourself space. Outside arm is gonna go across and grab low. I like to go across and grab with this outside arm as I'm swinging my leg around, just because my arms are short, so it gives me space to move. So what I'm gonna do is step with the inside foot, swing the outside leg for momentum. That leg is gonna stay straight, and when this one naturally leaves the ground, just bring it in. So one more time. Wrong side. That's your lesson for today. Have a great day.